Welcome to No Man's Sky, everybody. ElanPaul here once again. I'm going to try another speed run because I just love to be able to torture myself. That was my last abandoned one. And here's the one of my best time so far. I'm going to give it one more shot. There is a sixth one in here that you're not going to see that was at 1 hour and 17 minutes. We're going to see if we can bring it down below that now. One day remaining. So let's get this started. Now I'm going to keep it mostly quiet, so you're probably not going to hear me play. So I'm going to keep the microphone off. We'll watch the game, and I'll be back on at the end, or unless something really major happens. So enjoy the silence and the music, I suppose. Okay, maybe I lied. Maybe I will be talking a little bit. We'll see what happens. I'm going to try to keep it quieter than usual. The microphone will be on, but hopefully you won't hear much going on in the background. So we'll see what happens. Here we go.
Commencing ad assistance suit initialization. Life support systems activated.
Might be water right over that rise. I see some impulse beans and sweet root right there. One thing would be better is if there was two copper deposits right in front of me.
Aerial propulsion jetpack online.
Not bad.
Multi-tool and mining laser attachment.
See if I can remember everything this time. Powered multi-tool this time. Seems to not want to give it to me anymore. Again, very little talking this time. Get used to it. No complaining.
Thank you.
That'll work. Let's land it. Water all around me. Biggest one is over there. Okay. Nothing bad over that way. Okay. I'll get to the right screen, don't worry. Can't believe it. Really? Alright, so where's the ship? Ship. Look at the top. Tip ship is that way. There's nothing here. Okay, so the best thing to get is over that way. Okay. Really? Messed it up again. That's okay. We'll fix that later. here. Interesting. Not that I need any of this right now, but I always wanted to know. Now I know. A lot too. I can get some extras. So the water was over there, though. There's also a big one right over there. Okay. Need some more sodium. Awesome. Okay. to fight with it. Good. Got it. We don't have to go back to our base anymore. What? I'm gonna need copper, of course. Ah, yes, that's a nice big lake. Looks like we have three right there. Come on, this is way deep. Should be able to find some marine life. Come on. We'll give it one more shot. Can't believe this. As deep as this water is, we should have something. Okay, we'll have to save it. That's a really shame. Real shame. Well, we need copper. It's the worst thing we're having a problem with right now. Sodium, paraffinium, copper. All right, we'll take it. Just need some silica powder to get started. Getting off the planet around 35 minutes. Let's see if we can continue to do that. Again, this is going to be a quieter run than most because I keep messing up and I keep losing focus. an eye on it this time. Try to recharge it as we go. To head to the ship because I really don't see anything anywhere nearby except for right here. Okay. Where's my copper? There it is. Starboard. I'm surprised I haven't seen it yet. One more shot. Right over here. I do need sodium, so there's no way around that. I'll try to get a little bit here. That's Star Bramble. Good. Sodium again. Star Bramble right in front of me. Copper. Star Bramble just on the other side of it. Let's just head up there. I'll grab that. Try going right down the center this time until we can find silver powder. Let's see how deep this thing really goes. Looks like it doesn't go too terribly deep. This won't be my best run. The ultimate run would be everything standing right at the spot you plant your base. Used the wrong one. Maybe it is cleaner than I thought. Maybe it is a little deeper than I thought. I'll have to see about it. This is a smaller deposit. Half copper is copper. Yeah. Right in front of me. Wow, really? That's the one we just came from. I mean, I'll head that direction because we're not finding anything else. Yeah, that's the one we just came from. There's literally nothing. Except a paraffinium deposit over there. It says we have copper over there, but I don't know. That looks like one that we've already gotten. Deposit. If there was any copper in it, I'd be shocked. Yeah, there was nothing in there. That was a terrible, terrible thing to do to me. Yeah, we'll check it out, but I think that's the one I've already been to. I think we're going to have to get some more on the next planet because we're not going to want to be anything to need here. And we're done. Yeah, that's what we're going to get to. Alright, we're going to head back to the ship. If we have to, we'll trim up the video. And if we do, I'm going to re-announce myself. Hi, everybody. This is ElanPaul from No Man's Sky, and we're going to do another speed run. And I just completed a failed speed run. It was just terrible. No copper. I found 2 copper deposits, and I couldn't find anything anywhere nearby. And everything was so far flung, it was ridiculous. So we're going to give it another shot. Mostly a quiet run episode, so you're not going to hear much from me over here.
Life support systems activated.
I find myself having trouble concentrating sometimes, so I'm going to focus a little more on the surroundings and getting all the supplies I need before we start. I'll get this down a little bit. There we go. Plenty of rocks in front of me. None of them I can mine. The hydrogen. Plenty of carbon. Two more rocks.
Multi-tool and mining laser attachment.
I'm gonna try something different here.
User initialization sequence complete.
Okay, so we have water to the south of us. So this way is north. Okay. Let's check our multi-tool real quick. Nothing. Okay. So we get 65 carbon out of that. Same out of those. Okay. Some pure ferrite out of that. Good deal. So we need about 400 ferrite. Yeah, we don't really need that. Okay. Let's see how much ferrite we have. Not quite 300. Okay, while we're here, okay, it's what? Some things here. Oh, for crying out loud, I think I just kicked out of the inventory slot thing. Ugh. That's a big mistake. Just a little bit more ferrite dust. Feel so dumb about that. That's nice. I know, I should have taken it. Don't. Is the ship. Watch the radar at the top. It's over that way. We want to... We got everything right. Yes, we do. We need copper, which happens to be on the way. And let's get some plants on the way. I think we should be ready to go. Okay, we do have everything right. Plates, the hydrogen... You're ferrite, right? Yes, okay. Oh, go figure. You know what? That's exactly what I'm thinking. with the dirty deposit. So what we're going to do is we're going to go a little bigger on this one. Clear it out. But the good news is that we have a second deposit right next to it. Copper's copper. Now that we're done with that, let's get some silicate powder. Slightly dirty deposit. Well, being that they're right next to each other, I'm just going to go ahead and grab them at medium mode and hope that we can find some cleaner deposits. I'm only going to get a few hundred out of this, but it's something. And how are we doing? We're at the 15-minute mark. The only thing we don't have is some of the plants that we need. The aquatic mammals, the squirrels, but we'll be getting those later. Okay, do some oxygen. While we're here, grab that copper. We got a lot more copper than we expected.
Technology recharge.
Excellent. We need sodium, which we will find as we go. Alright, where's the ship? Ship's that way. We got Phinian, we got a lake in front of us. We probably headed that direction. Subterranean. Phinian. Sweet root. Yeah, let's get the sweet root. Watch for sodium. Over there. One. Yeah, so we can get some others to pop up as we surface. Looks like it's only going to give us the one animal. I'm not going to fret this time. I'm just going to go ahead and get animals at the other place. At the planet they're expected of. I mean, more popping up as we're sitting here, but they're all ones that I've found already. Except you. That way. Copper. We'll check it out. I don't know if that's the one we've already hit, though. Paraffinium. Sodium. We do need sodium. Copper. Go to that one. Yeah, let's go to that one, because that one's going to be... Yep, that's a nice deposit. This one's a good one. This is a really good one. Half the copper that we need. We've got most of the plants we need. We've got the pearls. We just need the star bramble. Need a little more sodium. Wow, this is actually a pretty good deposit. Thousand out of this, we should be done. I'm reaching the bottom of it. It's not the best deposit in the world, but we're gonna get some out of it. We may have hit one more deposit of copper. Charge, good. Should have been paying attention. Mind drifted again. Be a better deposit than I thought it was. Just in case there's a little more in here that I didn't see. Sodium nitrate. Sodium there. We need impulse beads too. I notice we're getting something. Not enough.
Technology recharge.
Yeah, we got a problem here. One spot left. Okay. Just need a little bit of spot of sodium. I need 3 sodium. Leave him in there. Come back to it. Ship. What I was trying to do. Wrong button. All right, having the buttons right next to each other. Okay. Should be able to repair this guy up. I have pure ferrite on me. Unless it's magnetized. It might be magnetized ferrite. That's okay. I'll check that in a second. Because now that we have room. Yeah, it is magnetized. Go figure. Okay. This is my exosuit. What happened to my inventory? Oh, check that out. There's another spot down there I don't even know about. Weird. Oh, and a little bit of money. Just make sure there's nothing in here I need right now. We're good. Okay. Is there any copper nearby? Real quick. Because I've run into that problem before. I figured we could do it while we're here. Copper. Let's do it. Let's just get a little bit more. So I'm a little bit finicky about making sure I have everything I need. Caught without it. Okay, let's go. Don't forget the strafe. Looks like a good spot to strafe right there. Yeah, I should be. close to the fastest. That's why we got it, in case you're wondering. Who's in there? Who's in there? Who's in there? Who's in there? Okay, back. Yep, I gotcha, I know. Upper. Almost there.
Technology recharge.
Okay, that should be enough. We need to. really wish it wouldn't stay on the screen so long. Nighttime again. Oh, but a big surprise. Trying to get a little bit of extra speed, but that's not gonna work. Oh, no kidding. That's convenient. We won't check it. Gotta put that on my box here. Yeah, okay, just making sure before. Ourselves a volcano. Looks like it's daylight to me. Nope, that's still going. That was done. Just realized I needed some soda. It's like towards the volcano. This planet, 42 minutes. Freaking awesome. Should stop somewhere. My next one. Oh, that was a good stop. pretty good about this one. I can break an hour 10. I'd be really, really happy. We got 30 minutes. Would have sucked.
Navigational data received.
There it is. Okay. Good. Give us some ammunition to have fun with the Sentinels with. Give it a shot, but my guess is this isn't it. It'd be great if it was, because nope. That's what I thought. It's gonna be a religious location. One of those temples or something like that. That's gonna suck. There's another one right here. Okay, what we're gonna do. Really? It's not what I want. Here we are. This is it. I don't know why I did that. Oh, you know, that I could use. that. Okay. We'll have to discover the plants, don't forget. In our exocraft over here.
Weather update. Storm clearing.
Oh, that's nice. There we go. Get rid of you. Okay. Know what we're gonna put in here, right? That goes in my starship. Star bulb. And last but not least, oh, I do need those. Where'd they go? Ah, there you go. There's a guy over there. We're gonna go this way. There's no plants over here. Okay. Come here, you. Let's go find some plants. Break something? No. Good. It's three.
Units received.
Any bushes? Four. Five. Some right there. Right there. Six. Okay. Two more. That's a promising spot. And below us. Oh, okay. Let's see. Seven. We're gonna take a little damage, I don't care. I need one more plant. There we go. Eight. Just hang out here for just a second. That should get us our reward. Good. And on to phase four. Ah, good. What if we can do it from here? Ooh. Got it. Okay, we're on our way to four. Let's see. Maybe we can get rid of the sweeper now. The impulse beans, the chocolate, that. Keep that. Get rid of the star. Okay, you go in here to get rid of you. You go in there to get rid of you. Okay. I'll need those. Okay, good. How you doing over here? I'll go ahead and just grab you anyway. Just make sure everything is up to snuff.
Technology recharge.
Okay. Good deal. We're all set. Everything we should need. We have to get our tendrils. We'll get these four right away, and then we'll get this one later. Okay, good. We can get on and off this planet in 10 minutes. That'll be really, really good. But we'll see. Sunrise, at least that might be something. Okay, so we get nothing. We're gonna have to check very, very carefully. What we'll do is we'll get as close as possible, which we have learned. We'll just land down here. We know it's not here, but... Oh, wait a minute. No way. This is it. Oh my gosh. Again. Get it right one of these days. Okay, that takes care of the first four. Let's go after those tendrils. Take a quick peek around. There's supposedly some up there. Look, where's my... There it is. Ooh, boggy down here. Anyone notice that? I think that's all of them here. Yeah, that looks like it. Let's head out. Jump back so I don't kill myself. Let's check down here. Yeah, if you got a newspaper. Yeah, that's an old version of the internet, so. See them. gotta be one up here. There's one, right there. Oh, why not loud? Are you kidding me? That should be it. Should be it. Wait, let me get 7? Oh, that just ticked me off. That's okay. We can go back. That's right, I have 5 and we can too. Never mind, I knew that. Okay, here we go. Yeah, I do that. Hold on. We got this. Here we go. How far away is it? Well, we have to go over mountains anyway, so. Ah. Okay, we'll get it. Hold on. Straight, unfortunately. Okay, let's see if we can find this place. Because we're literally at 1:10 right now. Here we go, blah, 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 blah. Done in less than 10 minutes to break my record. We'll see. I don't think we're going to hit 110. Well, isn't that neat? Archives. Right there. Yeah, we did. We're good, we're good, we're good. And just in case, while we're here. There we go. All set. Features, gas, hotspot, and we have the board. Let's get the survey device put in. Okay. This is the problem. Almost there. Okay. Will we hit an hour 10? Probably not. But I could see an hour 12. stop the timer. Verify. Yep, everything's complete. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's complete. Let me get the final phase. Everything's done. Say hour 12. 111. You know what? I'll take it. That's going to be my final run on this, guys. All right. Well, goodbye. 114. 111 is my new time. And that's what I'm going to title this. My final time, 111. Thanks for watching, everybody. This is Elan Paul signing off. See you at the next video.